different type of people, I guess I should say.
Not necessarily. I'm just, you know, I'm picky and choosy when it comes to talking to media. You know, I don't mind talking about football. I don't mind talking about the upcoming opponent. But, you know, it's just certain things I'd rather not comment on. You know, I think that's really what's important to the rest of the organization.
Obviously, you weren't here during the offseason. You chose not to be here during the workouts. You're facing felony charges down in Florida. You addressed the media last week, answering all the questions that people wanted to know. I think what was interesting to me is that you said you have no regrets. You still have no regrets. That life is about learning and making mistakes. So my question is, what have you learned in the past few months?
Nothing really. You know, just, you know, I'm living life to the fullest. I'm taking advantage of my situations. You know, I'm up here with the Washington Redskins, working hard, you know, practicing, doing what I love, basically. You know, I had some situations that happened down in Miami, but, you know, with time, everything will be worked out, and we'll move on.
Obviously, it was a scary situation for you down in Florida. I heard later that you were, in fact, shot at after the incident. Did that change his perspective, I guess, make everything a little more real? How did that change you?
Well, you know, I'd rather not comment on it. It's just, you know, you've seen a couple players in the last couple of weeks, you know, be subjects to shootings, and it's just a life-changing thing with one shot of a bullet or whatever the case is, you know. It changes lives, so it's just basically just staying away from those type of things and stay out of harm's danger, harm's way.
You said that family and football all of a sudden became a lot more important.
Yeah, well, family's always been important, but you seem to, in tough times, pull that even more close, and you know, that's what you need to support. It's going to be a pretty good one, first time, you know, coming out, the tongue, you know, getting everybody introduced and stuff like that. So I think it'll be a little bit more to it instead of just like a preseason game. Everybody be fired up about, especially. And I think today, if we don't grow every day, we're not living. And part of living is learning. And that's the biggest thing, you know. You're never too old to learn, you're never too young to learn. I just, you know, take heed of what people tell me. Take heed of the situations that have happened in my life. Just try to move forward from there. Despite all of it, was definitely a wonderful time out there for me and my dad. Took my dad out there, and I mean, I had a pretty good time. It was just kind of nice being able to meet other players from different teams, and just be able to talk to them and sit down with them, and, you know that it wasn't all about football. You can actually talk to these guys and see how, you know, see that it's more to them than football.